I guess there is an advantage to being 2D.